Pony Express. Railway siding named after the Mole Spring. I'm standing on the old train. And if you see, a little line there. Alright, that's where you can take a swim. So in 1870 they commenced work on the telegraph from Port Augusta to Port Darwin, and every 250 kilometres, they built repeater stations for the telegraph. And this is a strange way repeater station. What remains of it? We'll be right back.
Oh.